gather heroes.
What?
Gather heroes, but while you may.
Yeah, right. How many we got? Oh, hey. We got some cool prizes. How much for the talk radio?
6,000. You got 30.
Okay. 30's good.
I want that ring. Maybe I'll give it to Gavin. He's gonna kick out of there.
Yeah.
Where's 30 more?
How about that bucket spider?
I want the spider. I want the ring.
The ring is 31. You have 30.
See the problem?
Christ sakes, you just thought you wanted to take it.
Uh-huh. How's the cars?
Huh?
Whole thing comes crashing down.
Come again?
Say I spot you the ticket.
Yeah?
Then the ticket is free.
Yeah?
This ticket looks an awful lot like this ticket.
So,
look, in any economy, currency simply serves as a representation of the overall strength of that economy. Ergo, the promise to pay, the paper, the coin, the wampum, and so on, have no inherent value, only that which is put upon them. So. If there is not universal agreement on the value represented by that currency ceases to have any value at all. The entire economy collapses. Crash. Boom. It's not even a field of mud. Trading bags of rice delivered by the UN peacekeeping forces.
And?
Your girlfriend's doing becomes a sad and fading token of a happier time when society was actually functioning.
Wow.
And also, money. Cost of the ticket prize inventory, and if it does not square out, I'm a fire.
Well, spider's kind of cool.
I don't want the freaking spider. I want the damn ring. It's one damn ticket, and I don't give a shit about the economy.
See? There's your basic problem, right?
Shut up! I hate guys like you. I hate guys like that.
Hey, it's just a stupid game.
It's not a game. Not if you can't win. So honey, I'm tired of this shit!
Hey, it's not a game if you can't really win, right? So I got a new one. Actually, it's kind of...